Now to a health alert this Wednesday afternoon. Doctors say taking aspirin often could cause severe bleeding in your brain. Now, if you have heart disease or are at high risk of getting it, taking a low dose of aspirin every day could still be helpful to you. But doctors say if you're not at high risk, taking aspirin is not going to help, and it can actually increase your risk of bleeding inside of your skull, which can be deadly.